of personality. The cult of personality.
Huh? To when?
Okay.
When?
The guy who knows how to do one move.
It's a different guy.
Okay.
I'm explaining to my cousin that it's a different guy from that one match.
Hey.
Huh?
Oh shit, man. Table matches are not my specialty.
We'll try.
No trying. Don't do it.
What is it, elimination, or is it only one guy?
One guy.
Oh shit.
One guy table match.
Does he have our table count?
Uh-oh. Be on the lookout. Here he is. The best in the world.
Nice.
There's the Bulldog.
Man,
DDT right on his face.
Come on, Cena's worth it.
A huge, jarring German suplex. Right there,
I think I lost my touch from earlier today.
There's a sick power bomb.
All right. No, he's already cracked.
Hulk Hogan loves two things in life: stomping mud holes and celebrating with Hulk. Spine buster. That'll take its toll. WrestleMania is such a huge event. Many superstars have been here all week, interacting with the WWE Universe during fan access.
There you go. I just need the first counter on him.
You hear how his leg connected?
You know when you can't do anything. Who's buying it back?
John Cena.
Stone Cold to John Cena.
WWE, and he's determined to stay there. His body twisting and turning in a sickening way. And he's heading back in. And did you hear the impact on that kick? What a reversal.
Oh boy.
Missed him. Big power. That's some serious power right there. WrestleMania is such a huge event. Many superstars have been here all week, interacting with the WWE Universe during fan access.
What the
hell? Wait a minute. He's looks like a table cool. Coming into play here. This guy's just getting worn out. And he gets back in.
Oh, God.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. And there's the reversal. These men are playing Russian roulette with their in this environment. He's slowly getting dissected.
Get out of that movement right now.
Oh!
Cena's gonna take a chance! Incoming!
Oh!
You know they won't keep missing forever. Get out of there!
Oh no!
Yes!
He went through the table.
No!
Yo, yeah.
I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly, and he wasted too much time on that
flag,
one.
Man. Get the damn paper left.
Wild strike misses the target.
Man, who's the
reversal there?
You go, guy. Oh, my God.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Help, help, kick him. Kick him.
CM Punk shows how far you can get with clean living and hard work. He's made himself into one of the greatest superstars of all time. And the knuckles connect. Oh, man, look out. I bet they can hear that one up in the rafters. To the temple.
Oh,
this lagging.
Yeah, this lag is killing the whole momentum.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen.
The passion, you
leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Come on, win a match.
You know, Six is so gifted in the ring that he doesn't have to break rules or take shortcuts.
We weren't recording on.
And what does that tell you about the guy?
Except for me whooping your ass.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors
go to sleep.
Yeah, I won't be coming back. Oh shit! Damn. Oh no! Go to sleep. Don't go.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
This sucks.
I'd say you don't want to be on
top. I have my finisher up. I gotta get him.
I don't think he has a good side.
Oh,
no!
Fuck,
broken up by their partner.
Oh my God.
What a move! What a smart move!
You're probably like
the sixth guy. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Come on, man. This is fine. Oh, shit. Kevin.
I did not know how I got him to go to sleep.
That weapon is about as legal as a headlock. What a kick from Six. Bulldog driving the opponent face first to the floor. And he's going to use the table as a weapon. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your
ass.
He's known for that smash.
Holy shit, I'm fine.
Oh!
Whether you like it or not, there's the match.